In this first video of a three-part series on combining Google Sheets, I'm going to show you our Merge Sheets add-on. Use it whenever you need to match and merge two sheets into just one table by common values in one or more columns. Here is an example. A small business needs to purchase some winter equipment based on last year's sales. The thing is, this time they've got a much shorter list of essentials. I will use Merge Sheets to merge both lists and to update the necessary information for all essential items. I go to the Add-ons menu and run the tool. It is available as an individual tool and as part of the Add-ons collection Power Tools. Once the add-on is started, it picks up my current table immediately. On the next step, I need to select a lookup sheet. It's a table with the info that I need to pull to my first main table. It's in a separate file, which is not a problem for the add-on at all. The tool lets me select any spreadsheet from Drive and even search the entire Drive by a part of the spreadsheet name. I add the file to the add-on, select the sheet, can also open and double-check the range, and go to the next step. Here I am to pick matching columns to compare. I have item in my current file, and as you can see, the add-on auto-detects the same column in another spreadsheet. But if necessary, I'm free to choose any other column between existing ones. Then goes the most important part. Select columns to update or even add to my current list. Let's see. I need to pull the correct article IDs into my ID column. Then I think I want to see categories in my sheet as well. Let's add it to the end of the table. And all sold numbers will become my stock values. I mean the number of items to buy. I press Next and see some extra options that will help me merge two Google Sheets. I'm going to tick off the first one to pull rows with all non-matching items just in case. They can be optional purchases for future. Then I will go with the status column. It will help me filter the merged result by updated or new items. And I also want to color updated cells just to see them right away. As for the place for the result, I'd like to update my main table directly. I hit finish and wait for the resulting message. Now let's see what I've got. The fill color hints right away that all ID and stock numbers have been successfully updated based on the items. The category column has been added based on the items as well. Thanks to the status column, I can also see the rows that have emerged and have been updated, as well as all newly added rows. I've got all these in just 5 quick steps of the Merge Sheets add-on. I invite you to install the tool from the add-on store to match and merge two similar Google Sheets of your own. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section down below. And look for part 2 of the Combined Data series, where I will show you our next add-on, Combine Sheets. Thank you.